got you out the way real quick. I'm very disappointed in this. I mean, fat Asian baby sitting on a basketball. It's just, why would I laugh? We are starting off to an awful start. This is actually terrible, genuinely terrible. Mr. Pluto, I'm looking at this and I'm looking at Beetlejuice, and I don't find Beetlejuice to be very funny, so I'm not laughing at this offer. All right, chat, try not to smile challenge. Try not to smile challenge. I'm not going to lie. I did almost want to crack a smile just for the fact that he has Down syndrome, because I kind of find that funny. Because it's like, damn, you really got Down syndrome. You an ass human, but like, I'm not going to laugh, though, or smile.
I can't believe it, Jesus.
Pluto, you're selling, gang. We got a lot of Pluto videos. All right, Pluto, you got a lot of chances to redeem yourself, okay?
How many hoes losing weight? Let me tell y'all. Ever since you left, bitch, you been losing weight. What the hell? You're taking a hair run?
One time.
Let me replay that.
How many hoes losing weight? Let me tell y'all. Ever since you left, bitch, you been losing weight. What the hell? You're taking a hair run?
One time.
Yeah, bro. Is this funny, chat? I'm just letting y'all know this is a try not to laugh. Like, it's got to be kind of difficult. Like, you got to, come on. You got to at least get a smile.
So what's it feel like to finally win this thing?
Winner chicken dinner.
No. That was worth the wait. All right, so Giannis, congratulations.
Okay. All right, you got a little smile on me. I ain't gonna lie, Giannis.
Winner chicken dinner.
No. That was worth the wait.
Yo, look at Bam face, bro. Like, all right. We slowly stepping up the stairs, chat. You feel me? We elevating this show. Okay, I like that. That was good.
Oh my God. The Flash.
The Flash.
Yo. You're the Flash.
Yeah, that's me. I'm not going to lie. Like, we're like your biggest fans. For real. Like, my girl, she used to literally collect your comic books, bro.
Oh, that's your girl? You're a lucky man.
Thank you. But, like, bro, like, I'm serious. Like, you were, like literally, like, a world.
Oh, my God.
You hear that? What was that sound?
Oh, my God.
What sound? Yeah, I don't know what that was. Hey, babe, did you? What did you just do to my girl? He did something to me?
What?
Nah, nigga. What did you just do to my girl, bro?
Listen, I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Nah, you trying to be slick, bro. Bro, look me in my eyes, bro. Don't move. Okay? Hey, yo! Nah, nigga. No, because you're really playing games right now, bro.
Dude, calm down.
You're not slick.
Calm down.
You're not slick.
I don't know what you're stupid, bro. We're going crazy. Okay.
And ladies and gentlemen, we back like we never fucking left. Because God damn. Do y'all even try to fucking wipe? Just wipe the shit up. Damn, it's some spills back there from last week. We not doing this Rice Krispie potato bagel cheese mix. Hey. Don't nobody run this country. What the fuck is happening over here, man?
Bro, like, ew, bro. This is not even funny, bro. India is so nasty.
And ladies and gentlemen, we back like we never fucking left. Because God damn.
Nah, that shit not funny, bro. That's disturbing on my life. Nah. The this freak ass nigga, Chad. I ain't finishing this video, bro. Yo, street saying that P. Diddy was slutting Usher out, Chad. Y'all know about that P. Diddy shit, bro? They said P. Diddy was putting straight dick in his butt. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, Usher, you a little...
Nah, you got... You thought we ain't know where a bookstore was, nigga? We right here. From the Barnes and Nobly, nigga.
Every day.
Came in here and got all your books, nigga.
Everything, nigga.
You know what I mean?
Everything.
Yo, fuck this...
The fuck? Wait, am I an idiot? Why do I not understand this video? Hold on, let me replay this. My crush, I love to read. Me the oh, I'm retarded. Nah, yeah, this is not funny. What the hell? Nah, this is a garbage video.
Everybody, get down! Give me all the money! It's got the money! Give me all the money! Get down! Where's the money? Give me the money! Where's the money? Everybody, give me everything!
Oh my god. Like at first I didn't even find it funny. I was just like, bro, he's embarrassing himself. But like the fact like he really just stood there in silence and realized that this was not gonna work, and then he just like, come on. All right, that almost got me. I ain't gonna lie, that almost got me. This little pause right here. That was good.
What did the auntie say to the niece? What? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You get it?
What?
Auntie say to the niece.
What?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You get it?
Yeah, that's wild, bro.
Explain it.
Because they play games together, so it's funny because she said rock, paper, scissors.
This nigga start panicking. Right. He start panicking.
That's the funny part. Right?
I can't talk. Alright, we just gonna speed through. Alright, hold on. Let me read. Alright, think about. You're dead. Your mom's dead. Your dad's dead. Everybody in your family's dead. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Everybody's fucking dead. Your bitch got fucked by two niggas. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, what the fuck? This shit not even funny, bro. This shit not even funny. Hold on. All right, I gotta really just analyze what. How does it? Hold on. What? All right, so he grabs the fridge. He a little tipsy. I don't know why he's pulling it. He's just stupid, I guess. Okay. Pulls the fridge and then it tips over. Okay. Tips over onto him. He falls onto the counter. Maybe he just got done mopping the floors. The floors is a little wet and shit. Okay. Oh, and then slides back up. All right, so then those trays cause him to like maneuver a little bit, like he got ice skates on or something. Okay, and then he slips into the wall and then he unplugs it and falls. Okay, all right, that makes sense. I do understand why this happened. Okay.
Buddy,
I already lost like four times. Nah. These shits is funny as hell. I can't lie. I cannot lie. These shits is funny as hell. Oh, Lord, let me lock in.
Lacking, buddy.
Why is this nigga laughing so hard?
What even happened? Hey, oh fuck, that's not what I
expected. Hey, chat.
Hey, Ted, look. I hate this nigga so much, bro. I hate this nigga. Not funny. I mean, I ain't laugh, bro, but that shit most definitely was funny.
Yeah, You're gonna have to ball him out.
Imagine you sitting in that chair, chat. You don't even know what the cut looked like. You just got these seven black ass barbers all analyzing your head. Oh, nah, you got bull fade this. You got to do this, this, that, and the third. My heart's going to drop to my ass. I ain't going to lie. Nah, that's fucked. Whoever did that need to be put in jail. Chat, low key, should they start, like, imprisoning people for bad haircuts? I feel like, because you got to, like, have a barber's license. Y'all know that, right? Like, you need a barber's license to cut hair. So I feel like if you have a barber's license and you give somebody a bad haircut, I feel like you're obligated to at least like pay them or just fill some jail time, you know, some type of fine or something, because that's absurd. And your barber's license should be revoked immediately. I ain't gonna.
That's ruined it. One.
Now, for all the niggas that hate when people bite their ice cream, this probably just triggered y'all harder than a smoke detector, because he was straight munching on that shit like it was a Subway footlong. Now, don't get me wrong, I like ice cream as much as the next nigga, but for $40 just for that, like, if I started doing what he was doing, I would have about 5 brain freezes and I'm not even halfway down.
First of all, my nigga, this video is scripted. Peep how he hasn't looked at the camera once. He got a whiteboard right outside of his house where every single one of these lines written down. Like, this is a comedy sketch, my nigga. You are not Kevin Hart. Don't ever let me see you make a video like this again. And then we gonna talk about the way you saying nigga. Cause you don't sound like a nigga when you say nigga, my nigga. That shit, like, bro, chat, y'all. Flipz, did the barber mess up your hair? Shit, bro. I done got fucked up a couple of times. I ain't gonna lie. I was rocking the baldy most of my life, though. So, it was very hard for me to get my head messed up. But, I ain't gonna lie. Like, Dominican barbers, bro. Like, Dominican barbers, they be so tough, bro. But it's a couple of times, like, Dominican barbers have cut into my hairline. Like, my nigga, what are you doing? That's what I'm like. You can't have a barber's license and mess somebody's hair up. That's not okay. I'm done with this shit, bro. Yo, what's good on you, bro? I'm done, bro. I'm so done. Why do I keep laughing at this stupid shit? Like, he said he crawled over to the car. He said, that big ass dog. Like, my fucking God. All right, we on to the next shit.
But you know they ain't spinning our strip. He talks up, he get hit in his lip. Put that boy on a digital clip. Now they watching the screen like I'm sending a pic. But we ain't talking basketball. I did it to myself, so I can't be mad at y'all. Stacked up then add it all, and I twirl every day like.
This is supposed to be funny.
I'm sipping on alcohol. But you know they ain't spinning our strip. He talks up, he get hit in his lip. Put that boy on a digital clip. Now they watching the screen like I'm sending a pic. But we ain't talking basketball.
Let me see you out in public with this fiddle.
Let me see. I'm from now on, I'm gonna start saying niggas really tough. I'm start.
Oh my god. This nigga's so stupid. Fucking god. Black ass nigga.
A lot of niggas. Let me see. I'm from now on, I'm gonna start saying niggas really tough. I'm start.
Oh my god, this nigga's so black. Oh my god, this nigga's so bad. This nigga's so bad. This nigga's so bad. This video's hilarious. Nah, this shit mad funny. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, she got it, man. Nah, who's this? Nah, she's funny as shit, man. Wow. Nah, I love Fortnite too. I ain't gonna lie. Chat, y'all know I'm on real and shit, you feel me? I'll be playing this shit. Definitely have to save that for later. All right, chat. We back onto it. Bro, like, Meek Mill really gotta be a top 2 NPC of all time. So, like, what? Like, why is he always in just the most stupid situations? Like, come on. You got clamped by Dixie and then got... He had him touching the ground! Meek, you're trash! I can't even laugh at this. This is like, how does this happen? How could you possibly let this happen to yourself? I ain't gonna lie. Meek Mill. Black ass bitch. You just pissed me the fuck off.
Bro, what is wrong with you?
Okay, this little nigga right here. His fucking chest just literally got caved in, chat, and I'm gonna explain to you what happened. Beep. So, the chair is right here. And he's about to fall onto the chair. This nigga just like his whole body weight plus the chair's weight just literally like went onto his chest, my nigga.
What is wrong with you, bro?
But what's throwing me off is the fact that he just kept. And why is there so many laughing emojis? I ain't even peep these here. Yo, there is nothing that is ever this funny that needs to warrant 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11, 22, 33, 44 laughing emojis? But I promise you there's nothing in this world that is that funny. Like, really, son?
Bro, what is wrong with you, bro? What's wrong with you?
That was a funny video, though. But 4 laughing emojis is up.
Okay, seberapa TikTok-nya lo? Gue baru main TikTok dari 2023 ya. Coba kita tes. Fitur yang bisa mengatur screen line. Kamu bisa mengatur screen line di TikTok? Gak bisa. Apa efek favorit kamu warga TikTok? Bela-bela. Apa ya? Gue gak tau lah.
What language is he even speaking? Cause this definitely do sound like Chinese and he do look Chinese, but like this not Chinese though. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Is there even any coming back for somebody who looks like this? Like, is there anything that you could do to, like, come back? Maybe grow out your hair. Let me get some veneers or something. You know, maybe grow out a beard. You know, you got this little pube hair at the bottom of your chin. You know? Yeah, that shit fucked up. Nah, you fucked up, my boy. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, I'd be mad as shit if my son came out like that. You're getting killed. I'm done with you. You're a better man than me, child. I'm
sending my daddy right now.
I'm smacking the shit out of her, bro. I shall speak meat flash uncensored onion. Nice try, buddy. Nice try, onion. Let me go to the side of my screen and make sure.
Chica, I miss you. I'm
about to fuck you, Chica. It wasn't shit there, but hey, I don't know, bro. I'm gonna have to watch you a little closely after that one, man. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know. You're definitely a little suspicious. No!
Damn, man!
Yo, oh my... Bro, it took me a second to, like, realize what he was doing. Nah, this is serious, too. Like, this is really... Like, this is real. Oh, God, this is real. I swear to God, this is real. Yo, what the fuck?
Damn, man!
He was trying to hop right back into that shit too, chat. He took that shit off. Peep how he put that shit right back on. Ah, you are ew. Is that it? All right, that's it, chat. That's it. I mean. It could have been a little better, chat, but you see, I mean, it's definitely, it was better than a lot of the other ones.